Hi, welcome to this new video where I'm very excited to show you the unboxing of my just received Poly Alara 60. So I ordered one with the Voyager Focus UC and I will show you what's in the box. Now let me show you. So first of all, we got the Voyager Focus with a quick start guide. So there's no dongle coming with it there, because it will be paired out of the box with the Alara. We have the quick start guides coming with it. Let me take this out. There's nothing in here. So, and also we have, of course, here the base station, the Alara 60. We'll put that here. Further, we have the power supply. Go the power supply unit looking up to the Alara, and of course we have a package of all kinds of country connectors, so all kinds of power connectors, so you might pick the one you need and you can get rid of the other ones. So this is what's in the box. Now first, let me show you the Alara 60 base station and how it looks like. Now, here you go, it's well packed and protected, as you can see. Very, very good. Now let me show you some features of the Alara 60 base station. So first of all, this is the one with the wireless charger. So here you can put your phone. There's a hole in here, so you can put your phone also with a cable if you want to the back, if you don't have the one with the wireless charger. So you can put your phone in the vertical mode or horizontal mode. The nice thing is there is a cradle here on the side. So if you're, for example, doing a video call, you can move this cradle up and down. It's got like five like positions you can put this in as a start. Very, very nice. Now the keypad. So this is the keypad. So as soon as your phone is hooked up with the Alara and with the app, so your phone will be Bluetooth paired with the Alara base station, all the controls here on the Alara are useful on the phone. So you can use the keypad to dial using your normal phone line or using the Teams app. So you can configure that, which is your preferred usage of the dial pad. There's a speakerphone in here, which you can use. Here you can transfer to the headset. So you can move the UC Voyager, Voyager Focus here on the cradle to change it to the headset, the mute button, a call button, volume up and down. There's a Teams button here, and this means if you press this one, the Teams app will start on the phone, so you will automatically and directly dive into the app. The nice thing is also it will flash, for example, if there's a meeting or a meeting coming up. So it's got all kinds of different options there. It's very, very nice. The screen, a very bright screen, where you can see all the options, if the phone is loaded, is charging, if it's paired, but also if you buy the base station, the Alara, without a headset, you can also pair it just with the for example, Voyager Focus UC, or if you have a black wire, and these are all supported with the Alara. So in case you you haven't paired it, or is not paired out of the box, you can easily pair it. And later on I will show you some how-tos on the Alara, and I'll walk you through the interface, etc. But I just wanted to show you now in the unboxing how it looks like. Now if we move over to the other side, so let me pick this one up, and on the other side you can see here it has the speaker right there, and here underneath you see the connector for the
power supply on the right side. On the left side, you can hook up, well, this you can have a phone charge if you don't have wireless charging, so you can also connect it over there. And of course here you see a Kensington lock right here on the cradle, so also to protect it from people taking the unit away. It looks very slick, very nice. So in the basis, it's a mobile first solution. I think that's very important. So you walk into the office, you put in your phone here, you can start a Teams app, you can put the headset in the cradle and start start working on it. Now on the headset side, there is a Voyager Focus delivered with this package, and it's just a matter of putting in the headset into the cradle. Now the cradle can be changed, because you can also change the cradle by using the 5200, so that is also a possibility. So you can order it with the Voyager Focus UC or with the 5200 or only with the cradle. So if you already have one of these headsets, you can just order it with the cradle and you can just use it. So when it's in the cradle, it will automatically be charged, the Voyager Focus, and if you buy the whole package with the Focus, it will also be paired with the Focus. So the headset is already paired using Bluetooth with the base station, just like your phone, which also be paired to the base station. And this is like your mothership of doing all the control. So there are some very intelligence built into this. So as soon as you put your phone in here, the headset will be used, or the speaker will automatically be used, and there's all kinds of default settings which you can change the behavior to suit your needs. I think it's a very, very nice device on your desk. So this was just a quick unboxing of the Polyalara 60, and hopefully you like it, and in the next video I will show you some configuration options of the device.